Hey everybody. What's up? Hey. What's wrong? Why are you guys crying?
We just found out that Bryce Wisdom has died last night at age 17.
Oh no! I'm sorry to hear that.
Plus, we will be going to Bryce Wisdom's funeral to pay our respects to him. We want you on your best behavior.
Okay, Mara. I will be on my best behavior for Bryce Wisdom's funeral. I promise.
We're gathered here today to mourn the passing of San Antonio teenager Bryce Wisdom. He was the greatest kid of San Antonio. He died of cancer at age 17. If you would like to say a few words, please step up to the stand.
My name is Bear. Bryce was a great kid. He was a great football player at Judson High School. Bryce, I'm going to miss you. Have a great time in heaven.
I'm Harry Styles. Bryce was the greatest kid from San Antonio. He was a great football player for his school as well. I can't believe he lost his battle with cancer. Bryce, I will miss you so much. May God bless your soul. Rest in peace, Bryce.
No. He was not. I will give you my speech of that freak. And cut off the music while I say this. Bryce Wisdom was a stupid and ugly kid. He was the worst football player at his school. And he deserved to die from cancer. I hope he burns in hell. The end.
Oh. Bowser. That was the worst thing you have ever said about anyone in public. That's it. We are going home right now. Bowser. This is the second time you disrespected a funeral. First Shelby the Huskies, and now Bryce Wisdom's. That's it. You are grounded for life. And I will call the police to arrest you.
No 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 no.
You are under arrest for disrespecting a public funeral. Get in the police car now. This is your cell. You'll be staying in jail until it's time for your trial in court.